Catheter ablation is a safe and effective treatment option for patients with heart arrhythmias when medications prove ineffective or cause negative side effects, which may include fatigue, increased heart palpitations, dizziness, or stomach problems. Catheter ablation is a minimally invasive procedure to treat heart arrhythmias. The goal of the procedure is to restore the heart's electrical signals to a normal heart rhythm. Catheter ablation is a safe procedure performed by a heart rhythm specialist called an electrophysiologist. An electrophysiologist is a cardiologist who has completed specialized training for diagnosing and treating heart arrhythmias. During a catheter ablation procedure, a thin, flexible tube, or catheter, is placed through a small incision in the leg, where it's then advanced up through a vein and into the heart. There are two phases during a radiofrequency ablation: mapping and ablation. During mapping, an electrophysiologist creates a three-dimensional image of the heart using specialized catheters in order to identify the area of abnormal electrical signals which may be causing the arrhythmia. In the second phase, ablation, the electrophysiologist directs a catheter to the targeted areas and delivers radiofrequency energy in order to create a small scar within the heart muscle. This will then block the faulty electrical impulses and restore normal electrical pathways in the heart. After the procedure, it's typical to resume normal activities within 3 to 5 days. The main benefits of catheter ablation are a reduction of symptoms and an improvement in quality of life, without the side effects often associated with medications alone. To learn more about catheter ablation or to find an electrophysiologist near you, visit www.getsmartaboutafib.com.